Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I know that you have been resolved already regarding our audit prior to December 31st, but I did want to congratulate Ms. Black and her staff on that, also to thank all the department heads that were involved in gathering that information. That's not just a finance function, even though Ms. Black and her team take the lead there. So this is the third time in the last 3 years that our audit has been in on time, so we're very proud of meeting that deadline. It's not an easy one, but certainly one that we need to respect, so thank you all for your hard work with that. The bird supper is scheduled for next Wednesday in Atlanta. Ticket sales have gone well there. Our RSVPs have gone well. We're a little bit concerned due to the appropriations hearings. The General Assembly will not be in session. We have been through this process before. It's not anything that you can predict, but it's not hurt our crowd a lot in the past. So we're still looking forward to the bird supper there, and want to thank Ms. Lovern and Ms. Barwick for all of their hard work planning the bird supper. Also, a little bit of a utilities project update. The software, much awaited software that we have been working on for utilities, will be ready March the 11th. The new meter install will happen in April, and a communication plan is being finalized. We'll go over the communication plan with you all in February to make sure that everyone's comfortable and you all don't see any holes there in citizen notification, and then we'll be moving forward with that on implementation. Also, I had lunch Friday with Adrian Rivers from Senator Warnock's office and Richard Hardy from the City of Valdosta regarding the possibility of a future social services complex. This is something that's come out of Commissioner Evans' meeting that we had regarding the relocation of the soup kitchen. And what we've realized is that there is a need for a one-stop location for services other than just somewhere to get a hot meal. So I will keep you all in the loop as we move forward. This is the very early stages of planning, but certainly a fantastic collaboration between the city and the county. Conversationally expanded our relationship with Cornerstone Consulting to be our eyes and ears in Atlanta.